I wish to do what I can. I am aware of my shortcomings, but I cannot very well just sit around here and rot. Oh, do not worry. I have considered our relationship. I will only leave after I have taught you all the sorceries that I know. I shall count myself lucky if I manage to locate Logan, or even return here in one piece. All right. That should... May we meet?
Well, I see you made it. Yeah, I made it out safely too.
I have my pyromancy at a great swarm, so I can usually manage with a bit of care.
Oh, yeah. By the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'd be pleased to help you. Ah, and unless you find the magics unsavoury.
No, I don't find them unsavoury.
Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this.
A flame from the great swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer.
You bet.
Well, let's get started right now.
Pyromancy is to produce flame, then channel it, just as our ancestors did. A pyromancer must be in tune with nature herself. My home, the Great Swamp, is an abundant store of nature. You will understand one day. It only takes time. Goodbye then. Come back if you find anything new.
How did that old man make it back? Unexpected. But I suppose stranger things have happened. I'm not up for...
Oh, I'm considering a change of location. I have a rather pressing matter to attend to up above. That keeper has served me well, but enough with her.
Yeah. I'm sure he means well, right? See that every day.
Ah, why, that's a fine ember you have there. I could smith some mighty weapons with one of those. Why not lend it to me? Magnificent! You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started. Yourself.
Thank you. Oh, still keeping your thing going? Never heard. Eh? Well, of course they're stolen. What did you think? And when you lose your head, I'll sell it all again. Oh, thank you. Come back soon.
Praise the sun.
Hi, Shemai. We meet again. I'm afraid I don't...
I'm gonna start collecting your stuff.
Thank you. But I have this funny feeling we'll meet again. We'll make another fine trade, of course.
Of course.